team. I am your host, LL Cool J. You said I was finished and Father Time was to blame. You disrespected my legacy and threw dirt on my name. Told DJs he's over, he ain't spitting the same. What he says is irrelevant, hip-hop culture has changed. When I walk in the room, young boys look at me strange, as if I am a relic from some long-forgotten game. It makes my blood boil, turns my eyes to flames. I built an empire, they tried to kick me out in the rain. So I called on an inner power, it's hard to explain. It's like the Holy Spirit utilizing hip-hop slang. I'm beyond the gold grills and logos on chains. You see, I changed rap forever, I elevated the game. Launched the greatest label in the history of rap, and for 24 years I carried it on my back. I've always shined brighter when I'm under attack. I might be down for a moment, but I always go back. It's time for war! I'm back from the dead. They told me quit a long time ago, but I conquered instead. I had dreams and visions swirling around in my head. I had this hunger deep inside of me that has to be fed. Hip-hop will respect all of the blood that I've shed. I have a covenant with God, I have swallowed the bread. Hip-hop, my co-defendant, with this mic I de-wed. I made an entire generation obey what we said. I'm talking France to Germany, from Italy to Japan, from London to Belgium to Afghanistan. From Farmers Boulevard, smoking a blunt with my man, to writing rhymes on an ironing board to build Def Jam. You see, I'm the undisputed king of all hip-hop. Everything after is my legacy, like it or not. And I will keep making history, I just can't stop. LL Cool J, eternally
it's
high.
It's time for war!
And switch the style around. Competition losing their footing, I see them falling down. They will plot against me and kill them because I'm balling now. Some of y'all didn't pick up the phone, but I got you calling now. This is a job that must get done, even if I become public enemy number one. If I have to pick up an Uzi that weighs over a ton, I will attack hip-hop until competition is none. Nobody on God's earth wants it with L. You end up tortured and trapped in psychological hell. And this is the beginning of a new era in rap. LL Cool J, feel the impact. It's okay if you call it a comeback, and let them know I'm ready for combat. Tell those dumb motherfuckers to fall back. The crown looks wrong on your head, I want
that. It's time for war!
Your fucking mind, yo, thinking dog can't pull another motherfucking rabbit out the hat. Think I ain't gotta trick up my motherfucking Steve, you bitch ass nigga. Fuck that niggas, nigga. That nigga think I'm doing just sitting around doing nothing. Oh my god, y'all just can't be serious. With a nigga like me, D to the M to the X. Last I heard, yeah, niggas was having sex with the same sex. I show no love to homo thugs. Empty, I be loaded, throw most slugs. How you gonna explain fucking a man. Even if we squash the beef, I ain't touching your hand. I don't fuck with chumps. For those that been to jail, that's the cat with the Kool-Aid on his lips and pumps. I don't fuck with niggas that think they bras. Only know how to be one way, that's the dog. I know how to get down, know how to bite. Bark very little, but I know how to fight. I know how to chase a cat up in a tree. Man, I gave y'all niggas the business for fucking with me. And she crazy.
Where the hood, where the hood, where the hood at? Had a nigga in the cut, where the wood at? All the niggas acting up, where the wolves at? You better bust that if you gon' pull that. Where the hood, where the hood, where the hood at? Had a nigga in the cut, where the wood at? All the niggas acting up, where the wolves at? You better bust that if you gon' pull that.
Yo, 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 yo,
yo, yo, yo, yo, yo,
yo, yo,
yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, nighttime belongs to the dog. On the street past midnight, look for him in the mall. Don't play with these cats, cause I ain't got nothing to say to these cats. For the mothers that really do love them, please pray for these cats. Cause I know niggas is hard-headed, but I ain't got the patience. Don't want me having no patience, turning to more patience. More sense to ICU, cause ICU trying to get away with shit a real nigga wouldn't do. Where my dogs at? See them niggas? Get them, boy. That's how we do. Yeah, this is for my dog. This is for my dog. Yo, where we at, baby? From then till now, don't ask me how. Know that we gon' roll like the niggas in the egg block on the show.
Where the hood, where the hood, where the hood at? Had a nigga in the cut, where the wood at? All the niggas acting up, where the wolves at? You better bust that if you gon' pull that. Where the hood, where the hood, where the hood at? Had a nigga in the cut, where the wood at? All the niggas acting up, where the wolves at? You better bust that if you gon' pull that.
Yo, 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 yo.
Doing my crime, stop niggas like grapes making wine. Five CDs with mad rhymes. Don't hit me with that positive shit, I know you lying. You really wanna stop niggas from dying? Stop niggas from trying. Cause I ain't really got that time to waste. And I thought I told you to keep these fucking bums out my face. Looking at you in the grill, it might be nice to cut. Once I split your ass in two, you'd be twice as butt. Yeah, you right, I know your style pussy, cause I'm fucking it. Since we all here, you hold my dick while he's sucking it, motherfucker. Don't you know you never come near me? Shove your head up your ass, have you seen shit? Pimp. Never heard the DB running, cause DB gunning. I beat my dick and bust up in your eye till you can see me coming. Empty clips and shells are what I leave behind. And if they get me with the drug, they hit me when it be denied.
Where the hood, where the hood, where the hood at? Had a nigga in the cut, where the wood at? All the niggas acting up, where the wolves at? You better bust that if you gon' pull that. Where the hood, where the hood, where the hood at? Had a nigga in the cut, where the wood at? All the niggas acting up, where the wolves at? You better bust that if you gon' pull that.
Hey! Where the fucking hood at? If hood is fucking with me, nigga, it's for real. I am the hood. I am the streets. You bitch ass nigga. Take it how you want, motherfucker. I'm in the hood all day. I think I'm like the only nigga, dog, that can go to the projects he's going to buy a fucking self and be good.
People's mind for a long time, and we're gonna do it now. We're gonna close Clan Name Makers. It'll stay open as a community, the forums will stay open, it's just that we don't play the game anymore. I think it shows I don't even know how many we pulled to trips, because I haven't been to any trips lately. We just don't play this game anymore, we play other games. It was fun for the first few months coming back to the Sevenscape, getting a feel for what it was like. We had some glorious battles, 100v100 every week against foe. Clans were eager to fight each other. Since then, innumerable clans have died. There's no one out in the wilderness anymore. Clans pull like what? The highest pulls these days is like 25 or 50. There's no point really being a part of this game anymore, and I think that the level of incompetence that the J mods have shown for this tournament, it just shows how bad this game is. It will never be good with people like that in the lead. And I'm really glad that so many of you, I know for a fact, Estonian skipped the forest grave, one of his beloved things, to actually show up for this thing. I see many people in the CC showing up to the mass saying they've driven 3 or 4 hours from wherever the fuck they're coming from to be at this shit. I see people telling their girlfriends or friends to fuck off just so they can be here for a few hours with us. I'm looking at you, Kyle. And it's been great. And I'd just like to say thank you. We've been doing this game for about a decade now, and it's just time to move on.
Damn.
We've left the track record of what, like 10 plus free-to-play playoffs in a row, and I'm not even counting the ones against like shitty clans like RD and CP. I think we've beaten what, foe, like 7, 8, 9 times in a row. FY just now, this is the first time they've even tried fighting us since 2009. Some warm memories. Killing EOP down God knows how many times. And the videos will always be on YouTube for us to remember. But yeah, it's over.
Have we gotten out of Rue?
Wait, Jax, go ahead.
Get it going in game, guys.
So obviously this is a surprise to some of you. But I don't know, I think it's a good thing considering we were so good for so long. We're still the fucking number one pure clan. Clearly today we fucking showed fatality. They can't fuck with our community. I want to thank Foe for coming along. We helped you guys win yours. You helped us win ours. It's good shit. It was fun fighting you guys for all these years. Even though we were way better than you guys. You guys suck dick. I've been MM for a long time. I've been in a million clans, honestly. If anyone knew me before this, I was kind of a clan hopper. But this has been the only clan that I've actually cared about. A clan that I would actually, like, be cool with meeting some of you guys in real life. And I've known some of these people for years. Like, I've known C. Kyle since I was, like, literally 12, and I'm almost 19. So, some of you guys are legit brothers on here. Thanks for coming, and thanks for praising Mahatma.
Yo, can I get last words real quick?
Hey, Mahatma.
One last word.
Whoa.
Yo, wait. I've got last words.
Hold on. Just because we're closing, you can still get on. I know I'll still be here.
Yeah.
I know I'm a new rank.
Playing the game, guys.
I know I'm a new rank, and I know like I don't hold a lot of say, but if you still want to get on for trip times like normal, I'll still be on, and we'll have a few people that'll still be on to lead. You're more than welcome to get on and go out. We'll still try to find people. Just because we're closing, that doesn't mean that all the other clans are, right now at least. So there'll still be stuff out for a little while. Like tomorrow, for instance. Just still be on. Still be on tomorrow for trip if you want. You don't have to. Obviously, it's not required anymore. But I'll still be on to at least get some kind of lead.
You guys can have like fun little trips and shit.
We can still have fun on trips and everything, even though it's not official anymore.
Yeah.
Go ahead, Kyle.
I love all of you. I've learned a lot in my life from all of you. Made me a better person. Helped me get the job I have now. And helped me learn a lot. And I don't know what to say.
How the fuck did we do that?
Yeah.
What?
Leadership skills.
Yeah. I can attest to that. I was gonna say, like, being an MM for the past, like, 3.5 years or whatever, like, I've gained so much socially. Like, for those of you that remember me 3 years ago, I used to sound like this!
You're so beta.
And, like, now, dude, you guys have just made me so alpha. Like, I've met so many of you, I've made best friends from my time here, and, like, I don't know, I just don't regret it at all, and neither should you guys. Thanks for showing
up. These days, Elmo gets more ass than a toilet seat.
Yeah, man, my life has changed forever. Thanks to Meklo. I learned all of his ways. And just thank you guys for what you meant to me and for what you meant to each other. Like, this community has done a lot for a lot of people, and it's still going to be here for you. This was what I said when we closed in, like, November of last year, which was oddly, I think, exactly a year ago. But, like, I even mean it still. Like, if you're going through stuff and, like, real life just isn't working, talk to us on here. Like, I swear to God, I'm always on, and so are other people. Like, I don't know. You guys matter to me, and you should matter to each other, so thank you. And, MM number one forever.
Rest Shout out to Meklo.
I have one thing to say, I'll take like 5 seconds. I'm forever the number one warlord. No one was ever better than me.
Shut up,
Toxic. Let's pay to the number one pure.
Should have at least stayed to like number one god sword pure or something.
Yeah, that something too, but that's like implied.
Can we have a Nauru?
SBW was the best warlord, I agree. Alright,
no,
so,
I hate SBW.
Should we end it on the way we always end it, boys?
Nauru on three.
Yeah, hold on.
Yeah,
Roll Tide.
By my young niggas.
Where the hood at?
¿En dónde están los tacos?
Hey, number one.
Boys, you're a bug.